Welcome to Savannah, the oldest city in the state of Georgia. We'll start at one of my favorite locations in Savannah, River Street. Settled on the Savannah River, this particular avenue attracts over 13 million visitors a year. There are several ways to explore River Street. You could take a boat, for example, or if the mood strikes you, hop on a trolley. But for me, I'm all about walking River Street. This is the best way to check out local shops and fantastic activities that can be found along the way. Looking for a snack? Hop into Savannah's Candy Kitchen to find just about anything to satisfy a serious sweet tooth. And for the dog lovers amongst us, Wolfgang Bakery is a must visit. Best dog treats I can find anywhere. Of course, one could spend hours just strolling the streets of Savannah, taking in the beautiful historic homes, not to mention the gorgeous state buildings that exist here. Down to the nitty-gritty, all about food, starting with Mabel's Cupcakes. Not much more to say here than they're amazing. For pizza, it's all about Vinnie Van Gogh's. And then there's Bird Cookies, which is ranked as one of the top things to eat in Savannah, Georgia. And I feel as if I should mention Leopold's Ice Cream, as this seems to be the most popular place I have ever seen in Savannah, with queues stretching to hundreds of people. Of course, SCAD must be mentioned, Savannah's College of Art and Design. This city is truly a haven for the arts. But for me personally, this is a city of trees. Looking around and above you is a habit all in itself. The beauty is insane and immeasurable.